that song.
I love it.
Somebody said it's because it's relatable. Right? Everybody's had that thing, that deal, right? I hope so. Or I hope not. They just live happily ever after and everything's just great. But I guess I wouldn't have anything to sing about if that stuff didn't happen to me. Thanks for listening and being so attentive when you're a solo musician and you're singing in a bar. Sometimes people like to talk over you and you just kind of battle through it, but there's always that one person in the audience that, you know, you can get through, or it's an honor to get through that one person in the audience that's listening to you. So it's nice that you're so attentive and all that fun stuff. But this one, the next one I'm going to play is called Matthew. It's about my brother.
Matthew!